We're here to bring you another exciting college football rivalry. This one's for state bragging rights, recruiting, and the Cyhawk Trophy. It's time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Iowa State is ready to open this one up as they line up for the opening kick. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game. And he's taken down around the 34-yard line. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. He's into the open field. Gets it out quickly. He gets hit out of bounds around the 45-yard line.
I credit the quarterback on that pass. He made a great read and delivered a very nice pass for the first down.
He fights forward to about the 46. Pickup of a yard for the tailback.
The safety came up from the secondary and made a nice, solid tackle.
From their own 46-yard line, it's second down. Got the corner, and that's his receiver who's wide open. They'll bring him down at the 48. Quick to an open man, he dropped it. The defense looks like they're going to send in the cavalry on this one. It's away, and it's a booming punt. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Makes the catch and look out, and he hits him hard at the 26-yard line. Nice run, and he's brought down. That quickly to the tailback.
I'm coming.
On the ground, and he won't get back to the line.
More plays like this, and the coaching staff is going to need to change up the blocking scheme. You can't allow the defense to play in your backfield.
Third and 12 coming up on this one. Ball on the 28. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. Going deep. Missed him.
The pass was right on target, so that took a perfectly timed hard hit to knock it free. Strong defense to deny the completion.
Downing is the punter. He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. Young takes it at the 23. He's taken down at the 32-yard line. I don't think either team has a clear advantage so far. Let's see if they can make some plays and get a little separation. Screen to the back, no good. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 32. gets rid of this one.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
He's tackled right around the 28-yard line.
I'd go right back to him. He's got the skills to make things happen, and the defense might not be able to keep up at this moment.
So let's see how the defense responds now. It's first down and 10. Gets it out quickly to the back, but he can't haul it in. After a decent pickup. And once again, they'll come to the line, try to convert on third down. Makes the first down catch. Brought down at the 16-yard line.
He looked pretty cool back there. Even with the outside linebacker blitzing, he made an accurate throw, and the result is a new set of downs.
Tight right. Four down. Mike seven. Ready. Five fifty.
Taken down as he works the left for a nice gain. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Tackle made at the 9. They've looked good so far on third down in this drive. Let's see what happens here. Looks to a receiver. Touchdown. And did that play ever develop nicely?
Well, it's all about the receiver on this play. He beat his man off the line and then ran a perfect route. All he had to do after that was make the catch. You know, if a quarterback has a strong arm, one of his favorite routes is the post. But I thought the quarterback did a really good job here of using his eyes to move the safety to open up that void in the defense, and then he made the good throw to the receiver for the touchdown.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 23. You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. There's a strike complete, and he's shoved out of bounds at the 30. He goes at the 45-yard line. He's scrambling, and they get the sack.
Sometimes it's just a relentless pass rush that results in a sack. That's what happened there.
From the 47-yard line. Second down. Got it and brought down immediately. down immediately. The defense didn't stop the pass, but they stopped him short of the sticks.
And that's the important thing here. Allow him to make the catch, but make sure you tackle him before he gets to the first down marker.
Kicks up. And they come away empty-handed. So we'll change possession with a score, 7-0, Iowa. The quarterback is on his way back onto the field, and he led a great drive last time out. Iowa is up 7. And he's going to be sacked.
Man, these guys can be aggressive. When you stand back there and take hits like that, you're definitely going to feel it the next day.
Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation. He goes out of bounds at the 46-yard line. A tight, low-scoring game in that first 15 minutes. Let's see if things open up in the second quarter. Iowa leads it 7-0. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number 2. He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line. Doesn't look like he's going to have much time to get rid of this punt. They'll bring him down at the 24. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. At the 40. Nice run there as they work the outside. Throws it away. Third down now, and they need to get it out to the 50.
Four down. 43 at the mic. Set. Red 18.
Great job here in shutting down the run. That's a real boost for this team.
Downing awaits the snap. They get this one off, and it's a beauty. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Iowa is up by a touchdown. Feeds it to the back, and he's tackled at the 22. Second and 8 coming up here. Ball on the 22-yard line. And he makes it out to about the 24-yard line. Big yardage. He's tackled immediately after the catch. They couldn't get anything to work, and it will be fourth down.
The secondary decided to drop back into coverage here, and there was nobody open for the quarterback to deliver the ball to. Good job by the D.
He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. He's taken down at about the 49. He's scrambling, runs with it, and he's got room. And they make the stop at about the 29-yard line. And that was a nice pickup by the quarterback.
Brent, I think this guy's amazing. He has an uncanny ability to scramble, and it showed right there on that play.
They come out of an empty backfield. Deep pass to the end zone. Can't connect.
You know, he's been working really hard lately on his fundamentals. In fact, the other day in practice, I was really watching him work with the quarterback coach, and they've been focusing on that aspect of it. Here, it looked like he may have taken a step backwards and really just let that one go.
And it's caught, and he's brought down quickly. Wrestle him down in the backfield. That's not going to keep the drive going.
Good, solid defense there to force him into a fourth down situation.
They're going to try a long field goal here. The kick is up, and he nails the long field goal. And he's got to be happy about that kick.
Oh, no question. This kid is just a solid kicker.
7-3, Iowa. Iowa State ready to kick this one off. He just drills this one. He's tackled at the 18. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Iowa is up by four. Gets the ball here and brought down in the backfield. 1 yard loss for the halfback. From their own 17-yard line. It's second down. And he's taken down at the 29-yard line.
I like how efficient the offense looked on that play. Everybody knew their assignment, and it all came together for a nice run.
He's to the 40. He gets to about the 41-yard line. From their own 41-yard line, first down. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. The Hawkeyes taking their first time out of the half. Throws falling back and finds his man. They'll bring him down around the 44-yard line. From the 44-yard line, first down.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
And he's immediately tackled. from the 33-yard line. It's first down. Iowa is up four. Makes a catch, and he's got nowhere to go. We're at play number nine of this current drive. The Hawkeyes saw one of their top players going down earlier, but it looks like he's going to be able to get back in there. Throws quickly back to the tight end, and he is drilled at the 21-yard line. Good pitch and catch there on second down.
Yep, it was good enough to get him the first down. That's just a nice play.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 21. Zips it left. Finds his receiver. Touchdown. He makes the PAT. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. Brought down at the 26-yard line. Just about ready to call the first play of this drive. They were able to pick up a field goal on their last possession. They go to the screen here, and the halfback's got it. He's knocked out of bounds at the 29. Second and seven. Ball on their own 29. Screen pass. He's got his halfback. Breaks one. He steps out at the 35-yard line.
Fox two, Fox two.
He's going to try and scramble. The Cyclones will use their first time out of the half. First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 38. He can't get away from the pressure. He just blew past the blockers and dragged the quarterback down.
Boy, excellent play by the defense here. A few extra seconds and those receivers might have been open.
He zips one over to the right. And he's got it! To the 20, the 10. Touchdown, Iowa State! And he adds the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. These guys came up with a touchdown on their last drive, and they'll be hoping for another six on the board here.
It was a really nice drive, too, Brad. The quarterback got into a nice rhythm and did a good job of picking apart the defense.
Nice run, and he's brought down. A great first half comes to a close. 14-10, Hawkeyes.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Keith Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always, to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. Both of these defenses are opportunistic. They're very good at forcing turnovers. But both quarterbacks, David, have done a very good job while trying to maintain an aggressive mindset They haven't forced the ball. The runners have done a good job keeping it put away.
Yeah, and as much as you preach that all throughout the week, it's still hard to do. It's hard to execute, and being able to see what you see on the defensive side of the football and adjust to it offensively. How about protecting the quarterback so he's not getting hit from the blind side, fumbling the football, ball carriers running with the football, keeping it tight to their body, not giving it away. So, you know, between running backs, receivers, and quarterbacks, offensive linemen blocking, did a great job executing on the offensive side of the football, not to give away any turnovers.
That's going to do it at halftime. Just about ready to start the second half.
All right, you finish it up, brother. I'm going to get something in the cafeteria. I'm hungry.
Wait, don't leave until you get my order. Brad Kirk, take the second half.
Welcome back to the action. Second half just about set to begin, and we got a tight game here. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Here they come. He's tackled around the 35-yard line. They'll spread the field with five wide. Dumps it complete over the middle. And down he goes at about the 45. Brought down in the open field. At the 41-yard line. Second and 12 coming up here. Ball on the 41. He's got it with room to run. Tackle made at the 31-yard line. An open field tackle. They move the sticks after another first down.
Impressive drive by this offense so far. I really like what they're doing by keeping this defense on their heels and moving the ball downfield.
Flushed out, and he's going to get sacked. From the 29-yard line, second down. Caught with room to work. Steps out of bounds at the 25. Set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback. They'll call on the field goal unit here for this long field goal attempt. He gets it up, and he got it.
Boy, he had plenty of distance there and pushed it through. Very impressive leg strength.
14-13, Iowa. Francis gets set to kick this one away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. Gets out to about the 21. They'll take over here, ready to start a new series. Iowa, up a point. They bring him down in the backfield. So it's second and 12. Ball on the 19. Catches it, and that's all. Easily. Picks him up around 7 yards with that catch. Pulls it in and stopped in his tracks with that tackle. They've got 10 guys up. It looks like they're going to try to block this one. He's taken down at the 40.
Not great, but not bad either. As long as your main priorities are not turning the ball over and establishing solid field position, then you're headed in the right direction.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Tackled after a decent pickup. Montgomery picks up about 4 yards on the play. He goes out of bounds at the 48-yard line. Scramble, and he's going to be sacked for a loss. Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation. The middle for a nice game. Let's it go. And he can't make the catch. Everybody up close. It looks like they're coming after this kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. They're ready to begin another drive. Iowa is up one. Quick shot to the tight end, and he can't pull it in. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line. Flushed and they got it. Tailback. Tackle around the 9-yard line. He really got a hold of that one. He makes it out to maybe the 39-yard line. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure, But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. And off up the middle, and he's stuffed. They come out on an empty backfield. Throws complete, and he's hit right away. He's taken down around the 24-yard line. And he's tackled at the 23-yard line. Taken down around the 13-yard line.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want none. They don't want none of this.
Looks to the end zone. Interception. We head to the final quarter, and we've got a great game on our hands. 14-13, Iowa. Welcome back to the action. Fourth quarter. This one will decide it. Tight ball game through three. Iowa with a one-point lead. Catches it, and he's looking for more. And they make the stop at the 26. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. They'll bring him down right around the 24-yard line.
You know, a lot of times coaches look to linebackers for leadership on defense. And on that tackle, he showed you why that's the case.
Zips it to the tight end. He's tackled
at about the 37-yard line.
I like the call here. Looking for the big fella here on third down. They have a lot of faith in him as a receiver. Right there, he showed you why.
From their own 37-yard line, first down. And down he goes around the 37-yard line. He gets out to about the 35-yard line. From the 35-yard line, second down, Iowa, up a point. And it's caught, and he's brought down quickly. Here's the eighth play of the series. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. It's fourth down. It looks like they're going to try for the long field goal.
Yeah.
It's up, and he splits the uprights. Duncan is lined up to kick this one off. Fielded at the four. And down he goes at the 27. I'm sure the quarterback would love to make amends for that last pick.
And we'll see how aggressive this defense is when they come back out. I wouldn't be surprised if they kept up the pressure to try to fluster this quarterback some more.
Got an opening. Makes it to the 37. Outside for a nice game. From their own 41-yard line, it's first down. Straight up the middle, and he'll lose yardage.
If these defenders continue to exploit the O-line like that, it's going to be a long day for this running back.
Tight end right. Tight end left.
Just under three to go in regulation. He's on the run. And they got him. A touchdown would give them the lead here in the fourth, but that'll be hard to come by if this offensive line can't get it done.
This is where we find out who wants it more.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 49. Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. Brought down at the 40-yard line.
On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball.
Downing is waiting for the snap. Young fields it at the 18. He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. He gets rid of this one. From their own 29-yard line, it's second down. Was complete, and he stopped immediately. About a 7-yard pickup that time on the pass.
Hey, they picked up a nice gain of 7 yards on that play. Great pass.
And he is drilled at the 46-yard line.
When you can move the ball downfield in big chunks like that, you've got the defense right where you want them.
Just under two to go in the game. Makes it out to about the 46. Nice job by the running back, and that'll get him 7, maybe 8 yards. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. He gets out to about the 45-yard line. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. From the 41-yard line. First down. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. He takes a knee. And this is the 8th play of the drive.
Double tight, guys, double tight. Four down.
I got you, 45.
Mike, 10, Mike,
black and
7.
5.
A defensive gem here today in a low-scoring final. 17-13, Hawkeye. As we take a look at the highlights, Kurt, how would you summarize the action in this one?
They've talked about the rivalry all week long, and for good reason. We saw the intensity down on the field every play, and it showed us why these teams love to hate each other. It'll be interesting to see how this game carries over to the next time they play.
That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.